there, Sully here, the retired tanker yanker. Welcome to Transitions, my YouTube channel. And this is my Throwback Thursday video for this week. It's another Bob Dylan song. And this song is from my favorite Bob Dylan album, and probably Bob Dylan's best album, Blood on the Tracks. The song is called Lily, Rosemary, and the Jack of Hearts. It's a story song. It's an old West song. And it's a pretty good song, I think. Not too folky, not too country, not too rocky. Just an overall great Bob Dylan song. So I want you to sit back, relax, enjoy it. And I'm also going to ask you that if you're watching this video and you're not a subscriber yet, please hit that subscribe button. Be sure to like this video, to share this video, let your friends know about it. And be sure to give me a big thumbs up. I've reached about 60 subscribers right now, and I'd like to get that up to 100 in 3 more weeks. Why 3 weeks from today? Well, actually, 3 weeks from yesterday. 3 weeks from yesterday. 3 weeks from today as I record this. But it's 3 weeks from yesterday as you see it, if you do watch it, in fact, on Thursday. That will be my 63rd birthday, and I'd like to at least have 100 subscribers by then. I'd like to have more. The gentle breeze is blowing. You can feel it from inside. Just blew over part of my song sheets there. Anyway, what can I say except subscribe, like, and share. Sit back and enjoy this wonderful song by Bob Dylan, Lily, Rosemary, and the Jack of Hearts.
Yeah. got a heart. Nobody wants a princess, she was fair skin and precious as a child. She did whatever she had to do. She had that certain flash and kind of smile. She had come away from a broken home and lots of strange affairs. Men in every walk of life, which took her everywhere. But she never met anyone quite like a jack of hearts. Oh, hanging judge came in,
thought that song would make a pretty good movie. And if they had made it back in the day, when Bob Dylan was still younger, he would have been the perfect person to play the Jack of Hearts. But maybe we'll make that into a movie one day. Anyway, that is from my favorite Bob Dylan album, Blood on the Tracks. And kind of a long song, but it's one of those story songs, and those are the kinds I like the best. Anyway, once again, I'm going to ask you to subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed already. Like and share this video, and be sure to leave comments. As always, I'm open to anything that you have to say. You're not going to offend me, because it's pretty hard to offend me. So, let me know what you think. And once again, I'm going to just ask to subscribe to my channel. I think I'm up to about 60 subscribers now. I'd like to get 100 by my birthday, which is in 3 weeks. So, anyway, for transitions, this has been Sully, the retired tanker yanker, saying safe and happy travels.